2020 is a high school junior going into senior year, so she's worried about college, AP exams, and she's really sort of on the cusp of finding her voice and her independence and her agency. The thing that I love the most about this play really is that it features four awesome women and that we're telling stories that I don't think people have heard before. I think they're stories from perspectives of people who get lost to history, get lost to the archives. We've got controversial figures, bystanders, sympathetic antagonists, and I think those are the stories that we need right now, not to just understand what we should be doing, but to understand how we got where we are. I think that's really important and really exciting. Audiences should come see this play because these are stories that you haven't heard before. They're stories that will move you, that will surprise you, that will make you think about the world we're in a slightly different way, we hope. And I think it's really an invitation sort of to engage the audience about what to do next, how do we move forward. And we're not trying to give answers, we're really just trying to bring people into the conversation.